I told you. Well, what was I supposed to do?
Push buttons? Oh, no. Too bad, come on. At least mental.
Mr. Monroe, your tactical approach was, shall we say, tactless.
All right, hazard team, report to debriefing.
Nice going, Monroe.
It was all a holodeck program.
How was they supposed to know the battle would explode?
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe. A given situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates. You have failed.
Dun dun dun.
Had you followed standard hazard team procedures, you may have survived the simulation and achieved your mission objectives.
Yes, sir. Procedure.
Speak freely, Ensign.
Speak your mind.
Deck 4.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe, you may be called upon to do the impossible. Consider this to be your personal Kobayashi Maru.
Red alert. All hands to battle stations.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
We're under attack.
Status.
Captain, we have reports of secondary EPS conduits on decks 8 and 9 rupturing.
Warp drive is offline.
Too bad to blow up a console.
We responded to a distress signal from a derelict vessel and opened fire.
Tuvok, they don't respond to hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Firing phasers.
Direct shoot the bastards!
No discernible effect. Half shields are down, Captain. Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
They're after your penguins!
Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Photon torpedoes, full spread.
Torpedoes away.
Well, one shot that bitch. Where are we now? Where the hell are we now? Voyager didn't have much luck.
Everyone all right?
I am undamaged.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
Where are we?
Apparently, here, Captain. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Dun dun dun. It's gonna be long last credits. Hello, my name is Miphron and we're playing Star Trek Voyager Elite Force. An old classic game that's really, I don't know, I've been thinking about it lately and I just started playing it. Might as well record it. And here it is. It's not the same music. Thank you. invertible nacelles. Pinnacle of coolness in the science world.
Captain's log, stardate 53854.7. Voyager was attacked by an unknown force and transported to some kind of starship graveyard. Whereabouts unknown. The ship is heavily damaged. Communications, propulsion, and other systems are offline. Until repairs are done, we're utterly helpless. Stranded. Let's get this ship back together, Chakotay. Get damage control online. Harry, find out what you can about those other ships, and exactly where we are.
Aye, Captain.
That's Tuvok where we are.
Captain,
where are we?
There's a containment leak in engineering. If we can't get it sealed, we're going to have a warp core breach.
Ensign Monroe, you're wearing a hazard suit. Get down to engineering and help Alana seal that leak.
Aye, aye, Captain. Not before I've clicked on everybody.
Captain, we're drifting. Attempting to compensate with maneuvering thrusters.
In maneuvers?
Hey.
What?
Hey.
I'm having a hard time getting any sensor information.
You need to discuss something. You can find me in my office.
Keep trying, Ensign, and see if communications are back online.
Ensign Monroe, I believe the captain ordered you to go to engineering.
Shut up, Tuvok! Go in the ready room.
Captain, I have some data on one of the closer ships. It does not appear to have any life signs.
Scan for power sources. See if you can locate a controlling vessel among the debris.
Excuse me.
What?
What? How could I forget you, sir?
Seven.
If you're here to fraternize, I do not have the time.
Seven.
You seem to have developed an unhealthy obsession with me.
Oh, you know me so well.
Turbo lift controls malfunctioning. Initiate.
Deck 11, engineering.
Captain, one of those ships appears.
I believe the Elkar's lassie is Laksana Troy. The Roddenberry girl. Right, what? Mission. Take toggle left. Yeah, I'm here. Hello.
Here's the damage control progress for the aft side of the deck.
Oh. Good.
What's that?
Who's fixing the data shunt here?
Showers and chills.
Good. And Renner's on the Jeffries tubes.
Fuck that.
Can you give me a hand with this plasma relay?
Yeah, fix that.
Ah! EPS outlet is on block! Hit that panel and bring up a containment field!
Alright.
What are you doing?
You didn't see that, right? You seen nothing. Sorry, pal.
Sorry, Monroe. The data shunt's been severed
here.
Everything down this way is shut off.
Hey, we're getting a power surge here.
Monroe, quick! Hit that panel and shut off this relay!
Fuck you, game.
Hey, I've got wounded.
Fuck you. I swear to God. First button you press vaporizes one guy. Second button, I don't press it, and this guy gets blown up. Where the fuck did I go? Current position, right, oh yeah. Jeffrey Jumbo. Jeffrey! Boom! Who could be afraid of a Jeffrey? Tube, power relays, force field deactivation, deactivated force field. Oh, I don't even notice that mission thing anymore. Thank you. Hazard duty. The only one on the ship who had hazards.
Warning. Hazardous material detected.
Thank you, Waxana.
What took you so long? We've got a warp core breach in progress. You need to get in there and shut it down. There are two things you have to do. First, cut the power relay.
You have to get in there and shut it down.
Then go to the upper level and decouple the dilithium matrix.
Consider it decoupled.
You're going to need a helmet to get through that coolant leak.
Don't know.
I've got one in my transporter buffer.
Hurry up and find those terminals. There isn't much time before we lose containment and have to reject the core.
I'm on it. I got this.
Hurry, Monroe. I'm not sure how much time you've got left.
Come on, let me in. Shut
Access
it down.
Denied.
Power relay.
Monroe, I just remembered. You're going to
displaying power relay access. Got access granted. Power relays have been cut. Attention. Warp core breach in 30 seconds. Dilithium matrix decoupled.
Done.
Warp core offline. Core breach averted.
Yay! Woo! Yay!
Good job, Ensign. That was touch and go there for a little while.
I've got your touch and go right here.
No problem, Lieutenant.
Okay, let's get a cleanup crew in here. Seal that leak. We need to get main power back online. Boric, give me a hand with the resonance cascade modulator.
Intruder alert. All security and hazard team personnel to the loading dock.
Where's the loading dock?
Tina, watch your alignment. That isodine array
Decade.
Has to be modulated
loading dock.
To exactly 4.7 microjoules.
Decade. Yes, a whole decade is loading dock.
Here, Monroe, take it. Come on.
Thank you.
If you need medical attention, just come back here.
Monroe, over here. We're being invaded by some kind of pirates. They're taking our supplies. We have to stop them. There are two of them behind a barricade in there. They're launching energy grenades. See if you can eliminate them.
I've got this.
Ready?
Headshot fried. Fried. Oh, my gun. Ah, my gun. Here.
keep leaving guns about?
Watch out.
Oh shit. Died there. The fuck is that? Where'd that come from?
Tuvok to bridge. The intruders have been repelled.
Well done. It seems our situation is worse than we thought, Tuvok. Report to the conference room.
Acknowledged. Lieutenant Foster, have the team report to hazard operations.
Bam, bam, bam.
I am certain that many of you are curious as to our situation. Voyager has been transported to a region of space we are not familiar with. It seems that many other disabled vessels are present here as well. We have detected an energy dampening field surrounding the area that is draining Voyager's systems of power. For the moment, we are trapped like the other ships and cannot escape.
Like the Tarkana's gravity well. 247 ships have been lost there.
Or the Bermuda Triangle. You know, back on Earth.
Perhaps. Our primary weapons and propulsion systems are offline at the moment. The captain's current strategy is to find out as much as we can about our surroundings while we effect repairs.
So, what's the deal with our unwelcome visitors?
We do not have much information about them as of yet, Mr. Beesman. They appear to be scavengers of some sort, comprised of Klingons, humans, and Melons. With only short-range sensors operational,
like
we have been unable to locate their vessel since it departed.
Right.
However, we have detected a vessel nearby. While sensors indicate no life signs, we have detected a functioning power source on board. Our hope is that their computer systems are still operational and contain information about this area. The hazard team will transport onto this vessel and retrieve any files that are still intact.
No life signs?
Like a ghost ship.
Yeah. Boo!
While your superstitious beliefs are quite illogical, Mr. Chell, caution is recommended. Your team leader, Lieutenant Foster, will now brief you on your specific mission objectives. Lieutenant?
All right. This is an information-gathering mission. Minimal encounter probability. The hazard team will split up into two squads. Alpha Squad, my group, will beam into Control Room A. Ensign Monroe and Beta Squad will be transported to Control Room B. Our objective is to have at least one of the teams locate a functioning terminal to extract any information we can and return to Voyager. In the unlikely case of hostile encounters, the technicians should be protected at all costs to ensure retrieval of this information. Any questions?
Sounds like a cakewalk.
See the quartermaster, Oviedo, in the equipment room. Gear up, then report to Transporter Room 1. Dismissed.
Oh, yeah, points. Alright, gonna leave it there. See you in a bit.